It looks like
beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
It looks like they were here for a while based on the setup. Maybe a few days even. But given that they're stranded, days can feel like years.
I seem to spend my life around efficient women who think I'm not taking things seriously enough.
Interesting. Oh. Open, damn you!
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi.
Oh.
I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tasi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise.
Trying to figure out what day it is now. No!
Salim! Dimitri.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tasi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Selim's old diary.
Can I pick this up? No.
He was hurt. He can't have gone far. Reminds me of somewhere else. It feels a bit like the shrine at Du. Back home.
What is this? Holy Mother, hear my plea. Can someone look up to see if I get a lantern or something in here, in this fucking game?
A letter came from Hang Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan. I pray that she will take it. It is what she needs, what both of us need. To be away from these memories and back into the world.
This is gonna break.
Careful.
No! Get out!
There's something... My eyes... What's wrong with me? Get out! What? What the hell is wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do?
So, whatever it is, if I give in to fear, I start losing control of myself. So, what it sounds like is the more fear I have, the less defenses my mind has. Which means whatever is ailing her is affecting her mind. Fucking what? I just looked at my wrist.
Thank you.
Can I pick this up? This looks like I should be able to pick it up. Sure.
I know it makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell
Sweet
stands in your way.
Fuck. I did not want to rely on those matches. I will be back. Eyes, for sleep is coming. Hush now, lullaby. Papa's here, so don't you cry. Sleep well, Alice. Is that like a weird baby thing, or is that supposed to be an adult? Do we know?
Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
Oh my God.
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking to the factory manager at Dinar. A proud moment. Alice has learned to count to three with her blocks.
Is.
She did. She did. She showed me. There, in the park.
Adorable. Well, that's just utter bullshit. One of those left. However, I feel like it is immensely important that I light that up. Where?
Be real.
Am I dealing with Necrons? I feel like I'm dealing with Necrons. Very primitive Necrons. Hi, welcome back. We're in hell.
My bracelet. It's glowing again.
Nothing progresses. Time does not change things. Light does not move across the sky, nor does it grow dimmer or brighter. And yet time must pass. My mouth is dry, and I feel pangs of hunger. Weyer's notes predicted instability of the flow of time around the junction between worlds, where one step might carry one between years, but might preserve the body in its current state, or indeed, where the body changed, but time did not pass for the world around. Is that what has happened? This whole world frozen in the moment after his destruction? How could I ever tell, and what would change if I knew the answer? Oh, are you asking me that? I guess it depends entirely on the person. Like, if someone had one view of hell, but they were the type of person who didn't like their worldview challenged, then the opposite being true would fuck with them. Weak points, but no amulet. are shadows of the dead in the ruins. Those who lived here were human, or near it, or perhaps the Zerzura, after all, or Eden, or some other stronghold of humanity, or whatever this place once was, it is shattered. These must have been the gate builders, but what horror could cause such destruction? Surely even the shadow cannot destroy a whole world. The shadow? Wait. There is no sign of a portal. Even if I were to find one, the orb was lost to the shadow. I do not have another. There is something else here, stirring in fog. I see bright lights as it hunts. And I hear its cries. I do not think it is alive. No! Wait! This was- No! The shadow from the first game! Dark Descent!